We are going to continue with some
story back,
elements.
Josh.
We go to that house. Yeah. I think my Ferrari's fucking finished. Finally. Yeah. Martin finds. Nice. My Ferrari.
See that? That is the most expensive Ferrari ever sold at auction.
Nice.
The last time one was found sitting on a trailer, it ended up being worth $40 million.
Damn.
So, what do we do? I know a few dealers I could call.
Yeah, I'll sell it. Still looks good, though. Ooh. I should have enough money to buy that one fast travel house now. Yep, $2 million. That's what I want. Where's the house with the fast travel? Is this it? Fast travel, yeah. Me and my truck. Alright, that truck is way too damn slow. Oh, what are we gonna try? I hadn't drove the Viper in a little bit. I'm gonna take that for a spin.
In 400 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
I want to be able to fast travel.
Pool, beach views, lots of rooms. Lindo. And don't worry, the garage is big too, I checked.
Purchase.
Felicidades.
Nice.
Now, do we lay around on the beach or get back on the road?
Get back
Great
on the road.
Purchase, my friend. Here's the keys.
So, yeah, sure. Friends are online. They are not showing up. Anywho. Let's see if we can finish up with that Volkswagen event from yesterday. Hopefully it's not crapping out like it was on the day. Where's that fucking Volkswagen event? I know it was somewhere around here. There it is.
Saludos again. Remember our stock versus scratch race where I beat you by about 2 millas?
Not how I remember it.
Papa Fernando said a racer should be their own mecánico. Well, I have the ultimate test. Come and meet me.
Fine. Change filter, purchase treasure map. Well, I guess I'm driving. Well, not necessarily. Oh, let's see if I can fast travel to there. The fuck is it? Da, 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 da. Well, I don't want to fucking, you know, use money to fast travel. That's horseshit. That defeats the whole purpose. Whatever. It's fine.
Turn right.
Speed trap. Damn it, Travis. You know, one of these days, I'm actually going to tune one of these cars. Yeah, it'll be a while, though.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
God dang it.
Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn right.
Building. Fuck. Alright, let's change it up. I hadn't drove that in a while. Whee!
In 100 yards, turn right. Recalculating route.
Building.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Nah. Tree.
In 400 yards, turn right, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right, turn right.
Tree!
You have arrived at your destination.
Scratch versus stock. Okay. Let's see if we can go ahead and finish this up.
So, what do you have planned, Ellie?
Nada. Well, I did get a hold of a bare VW Beetle chassis, and I have built something from scratch. Papa Fernando would probably think I've gotten a little bit loca.
And you've got a Koenigsegg here too, because...
Because we're going to race them, of course. This time I get stuck, and don't hold anything back.
Whee!
You're on!
Excuse me, coming through. Looks like the frame rate's actually staying constant today. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck was with it yesterday. Because this is what it's supposed to do. Okay, asshole.
What did you think of my hypervocho?
I think you set this whole thing up just so you can say hypervocho.
Maybe I did. If you like, bring your vocho down to the auto show sometime, and I'll show you how to customize it.
Shit. That was my bad. Fuck. 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 Just making simple mistakes. Trying to get as far of a lead as I can.
What did you think of my Hypervocho?
I think you set this whole thing up just so you can say Hypervocho.
Maybe I did. If you like, bring your Vocho down to the auto show sometime and I'll show you how to customize it.
Fuck. That was horrible. Don't let her pass. She passes, she's gone. God dang it. What the fuck was that? I was paying attention to the stars.
Brilliant! Well done.
Nice.
Oh, and mi familia has organized a small exhibit of Papa Fernando's things at the outpost. You should take un vistazo.
Nah.
He sounds like a great guy. I wish I'd known him.
Nice! Nailed it. I wonder if I can go back and try the other events. Level 117. No. Active perk. How do I do perks and stuff? That's what I need to learn. Tune car mastery. Car mastery? Nope. These are skill points, okay. Your car is skeletal air bounds on it. I got a shit ton of points, that's for damn sure. I got a shit ton of fucking spins. 200k. I like that. Yeah, we'll spin again. Why not? I want to get me a car. A new car. A Bronco. I got a shit ton of spins. A new car. Scirocco. Give me all the cars. No! I want the Evo! 175k is... okay. 200k is decent. A new car! Pants! Boo! Wah, wah, wah. A Celica! Almost looks like a Gen 1 Supra. It's not like a Supra. Ha ha ha. Wah, wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. A new car. Oh, I wanted that fucking 370. That would have been fantastic. Wah. That's a new car. A new car! Alright. Cobra. A new car! I wouldn't mind that Porsche. I wouldn't mind that fucking dumpster truck. 125k is decent. I'll take 175. A new car! That looks pretty cool. Wow, wow, wow. I might actually equip those to my person. Wow, wow, wow. $25k, that's decent. Wouldn't mind that BMW. No, come on! So close. I'll go to 50. Wow, wow, wow. Yeah, that's what I think of about that. Thumbs fucking down. Nice, Evo. That's awesome. It's a DTSR. Scallon. A Scallon. Oh, I wanted that Corrado. Actually, I have one of those in my front yard. Shimon. What the fuck is a Shimon? Very nice. RGT. Porsche. The Corrado. 240 SX, nice. Worked on a couple of those. Very nice. C3 coupe. And last one. Corrado. Wow, wow, wow. Or I guess this is the last one. Fuck. Hit the wrong damn button. Back. Your skill chain just got tougher. Fuck that. Don't care. Yeah, why not? Soap or will spins. Very nice, very nice. Ha, I got that big fucking truck. Oh, I want that WRX. A Jeep Wrangler. Definitely got some money. Socks! Chevy Nova, nice. Fucking socks. Kidding me? Money, money, money! Last spin. Soap or wheel spin. MR2, mini, and pants! What the fuck is this? Car is basket score. I don't know what that means, but sure. The fuck was I going for? Yeah. Okay, so that's, if I wanted to redo that, I can. So that's cool. Let's finish that up.
Hey, amigo. Haley says she found me a driver. One who's not afraid to dive right in. Have you ever chased after a Mexican dust storm before?
No. But I get the feeling I'm about to.
In 200 yards, turn left.
Ouch.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Thought I already did this one. Apparently I did not. What was that one I was finishing up? This is the one. Okay.
Right. We've got another stunt. Drop by when you have a moment.
Right.
new personal best. Ha! I beat you, Steve. Ah, Chris beat me. Motherfucker. Rock. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not doing that again. Fuck. New personal best. Scene 43, whatever the fuck that is. Because I can't fucking remember.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the two masterminds caught in the act. Can't believe I didn't recognize your driving sooner, kid.
Mike. Glad you're here. How do you like this dummy the art department made? It's very realistic.
Yes.
Save it, Frankie. This is a brilliant idea. But if you're going to keep Victor in the dark, help.
It's nice to be working with you again, Mike.
You can talk. I never expected that. Look, get in the car. We've got a big jump to do.
Okay. Jumpy, jumpy.
Scene 43. Time travel volcano jump. Action!
Mike? Did you just say volcano jump?
Yes.
Come on now, kid. I saw the opening ceremony. Hammer it up the hill, kid. That stunt vehicle is a Mike Steel special. Custom engine and suspension. Why? Nice to have a real driver at the wheel.
I heard that.
Haha, that's funny. Sucks to be you, Frankie. And here we go! I've already made one star. How many stars is that?
There we go! Well done! Frankie! Brilliant! Well done! Between us, yeah? No need for Victor to know.
Oh. Well, how many stars is, or how many feet is 3 stars? You should tell me.
Scene 43! Time travel volcano jump! Action!
Mike? Did you just say volcano jump?
Come on now, kid! I saw the opening ceremony. Hammer it up the hill, kid! That stunt vehicle is a Mike Steel special! Custom engine and suspension!
Rock!
Wait! Nice to have a real driver at the wheel.
I heard that.
So? We're going to do is we're going to get a bigger start. There we go. And let's do this. And it probably didn't make a difference. Nope. Oh well.
There we go. Well
That's
done.
Fine.
Frankie. Brilliant. Well done. But we keep this between us, yeah? No need for Victor to know.
Oh, the lies. Oh well. 3 stars, 1200. Trying to find that gold. I'm gonna try one more time. 1200.
8:43, time travel volcano jump, action!
Mike, did you just say volcano jump?
Come on now, kid, I saw the opening ceremony. Hammer it up the hill, kid. That stunt vehicle is a Mike Steel special, custom engine and suspension.
Why's my car flipping? Yeah, I'm not gonna make it.
There we go!
Fucking,
well done!
I don't care.
Frankie! Brilliant! Well done! But we keep this between us, yeah? No need for Victor to know. Trying to find that goal.
Moving forward. I'll come back to these later if I feel like it. If not, whatever.
Hey there, kid. Bye when you can.
Rocks.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Thank you.
400 yards.
House. Water.
In 400 yards, turn right.
House. Tree. Tree. Fuck.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
New personal best.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 100
yards. Damn it, Nate.
Turn left.
You got me beat.
Arrived at your destination.
Damn Skippy. Scene 73. Holy crap, we got a shit ton of scenes left. Now we'll do a couple. We'll see if we can finish, maybe. I don't know.
Hey there, Frankie. No, don't talk. We have to protect that nice bankable accent of yours. Get in the car. I'll explain the stunt as we go.
All the lies.
Scene 68, Dr. Strangeguard. Action! Careful up ahead. Watch the turn.
Holy shit.
Hang on there. I'm in here too.
You'll be fine.
On the phone. Keep it tight, kid. Victor!
Senor Steele, Frankie's driving is exceptional as always. But why did I just catch a glimpse of another Frankie relaxing in his trailer with a mug of lemon tea?
I don't know.
Stunt dummy. Gotta go, Victor. Bye!
All the lies.
Have a role in the movies I make. I was Pursuit Beast number 2 in the one we made in the UK.
The one that ran into the wall. I love that bit.
Very funny, Captain Silent Protagonist. Now drive.
What's there, a-hole? I'm the best.
Nicely done. It's good to be working with you again, Frankie.
I'm not Frankie.
Too close by half. Let's get this done.
Right. Tree stars. Nailed it.
Kid, we have a small problem on Vanguard. Meet me and Frankie when you can.
Call of Duty Vanguard? I don't even have that. That's fine. Because I'm playing this. Worth it.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Still not doing that.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Damn, Skippy. C-95.
The director was asking why I'm not doing my lines in the stunt sequences.
Don't worry about it, Frankie. I'll cover for you. Hey, kid. You ready for the next set?
Sure. What's the stunt?
Nice car.
Team 95, highway escape, action!
Talk me through this. What's my motivation?
So, it's a race, basically. Gotta outrun the pursuit car.
I can explain, Mike. And that is an excellent accent, Frankie. You have hidden depths. This is an escape, of course. The self-replicating control system is intent on stopping you. It has commandeered a pursuit vehicle. Must escape it. If it helps, imagine the pursuit vehicle has a number of hilarious
Fast. Let's try that again.
Fine.
Through this. What's my motivation?
So, it's a race, basically. Gotta outrun the pursuit car.
I can explain, Mike. And that is an excellent accent, Frankie. You have hidden depths. This is an escape, of course. The self-replicating control system is intent on stopping you. It has commandeered a pursuit vehicle. You must escape
Fuck.
It. If it helps. Imagine the pursuit vehicle has a number of hilarious lines of dialogue, perhaps even emerging as the true star of this movie.
You voice it a bit.
Fuck! I'm gonna try something real quick. Try to use those walls to my advantage. Fucking Baryon? Oh my god, this thing is ungodly amount of fast. This thing is too fast. But it's not too furious. Ayo. God dang it. Okay. Getting used to it, getting used to it. Let's see what I'm doing. I should put this in an automatic.
Team 95, highway escape, action!
Talk me through this. What's my motivation?
So, it's a race, basically. Gotta outrun the pursuit car.
I can explain, Mike. And that is an excellent accent, Frankie. You have hidden depths. This is an escape, of course. The self-replicating control system is intent on stopping you. It has commandeered a pursuit vehicle. You must escape it. If it helps, imagine the pursuit vehicle has a number of hilarious lines of dialogue, perhaps even emerging as the true... You voice it a bit.
Fuck.
Head back around and we'll go again.
It's hard.
A-95! Highway escape! Action!
Talk me through this. What's my motivation?
So, it's a race, basically. Gotta outrun the pursuit car. I can explain, Mike. And that is an excellent accent, Frankie. You have hidden depths. This is an escape, of course. The self-replicating control system is... It has commandeered a pursuit vehicle. You must escape it. If it helps, imagine the pursuit vehicle has a number of hilarious lines of dialogue. Perhaps even emerging as the true star of this movie.
Will you voice it a bit?
Fuck. My curve is... Our turn is what fucks me up. Sort of like that one. I just didn't like the exit. Damn it. If I can run into him. I'll take it. That's a win.
Well,
3 stars.
This is going to look great. And there we go. That's done. It's only
whatever.
One more stunt to do. I'll call you when we're set up.
That was awesome. Nailed it. That was fucking cheap as fuck, but this is fine.
Hey, kid. Next scene set up. Meet me
level
with the
120.
Unit.
Let's just go straight there and say fuck it.
Turn around.
Well, fuck.
To do so. 200 yards. Turn left.
That's gonna hurt. Ouch.
Recalculating route.
Rerouting. I will not. Where the fuck is this plane? Shortcut. Shortcuts are fun. No. I'll be climbing up a mountain, yes I will. I thought I'd be climbing up a mountain, but no, I won't. Oh, fuck me running. Well, I'm airborne.
Recalculating route.
I am literally climbing up a fucking mountain. This is awesome. Rock!
In 400 yards, turn left.
Where the fuck am I? All right, so... right there. Where's my destination?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
My destination's right there. Okay. I just don't want to miss it. Alright, I should be fine. Perfect.
You have arrived at your destination.
Damn Skippy. Scene 107. Let's do this.
Right. This is the last shot we need to get.
Oh,
should
boy.
Be easy.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
What could go wrong?
All the things.
Scene 107. Data upload stunt sequence. Action! Right, we've got other stunt drivers in traffic vehicles. Dodge and weave, and get to the destination as quick as you can.
So 250 is the target.
Thank you.
Wish I didn't have to deal with this fucking radio. Stupid fucking radio. Be nice if I could just shut that fucking thing off.
Scene 107. Data upload stunt sequence.
Can I turn the radio off? Just like, no radio. Radio volume. Nothing. Oh, radio DJ, I'm just going to turn that off. Turn the radio DJ. Radio. Goodbye, radio.
Action! Right, we've got other stunt drivers in traffic vehicles. Dodge and weave, and get to the destination as quick as you can.
That was garbage.
This is where we bring the pieces together. Past, present, future, messages, and themes come across the franchise coming together. Not resolved. Never resolved.
Don't worry about all that past, present, theme stuff. Let's just get this done before he rumbles us.
Yeah, I have no fucking clue of what you're talking about, but sure. Stayed on the little trail.
Wow. Sorry. That lava looks very realistic. It's some kind of effect, right?
No. Negative.
Right? Mike! Are you there? Mike!
Nope.
200 yards. Turn right.
There's no way I can do that. We're going to try it one more time. Yeah, I don't think I'm getting 3 stars on this.
Scene 107. Data upload stunt sequence. Action! Right, we've got other stunt drivers in traffic vehicles. Dodge and weave, and get to the destination as quick as you can.
Said as quick as you can.
This is where we bring the pieces together. Past, present, future, messages, and themes come across the franchise coming together. Not resolved. Never resolved.
Don't worry about all that past. Present theme stuff. Let's...
Fuck. That should be good enough.
Just get this done before he rumbles us.
No brakes. Yep, brakes apparently don't work in this fucking car. That's fine. Nope. No brakes. Stupid fucking game. It'd be nice if it just didn't just all of a sudden be like, hey, I want to fucking just change the fucking rules for you. That's cool.
Data offload stunt sequence. Action! Right, we've got other stunt drivers in traffic vehicles. Dodge and weave, and get to the destination as quick as you can.
I'll take it.
This is where we bring the pieces together. Past, present, future, messages, and themes come across the franchise coming together. Not resolved. Never resolved.
Don't worry about all that past, present theme stuff. Let's just get this done before he rumbles us.
In 100 yards, turn sharp left.
Or not.
Wow. That lava looks very realistic. It's some kind of a... effect.
Sure, let's go with that. Effect.
Right. Are you there?
No. I said, fuck you, buddy.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Coming up on the destination now.
Nice.
Just get there.
Might actually get 3 stars for once.
There we go! Cut. Sweet. And print it there! Stunt units are wrapped on Vanguard Force 10. It's up to Victor in the editing booth now. Nice. He's not the type of director to change his mind, or ask for reshoots, or anything like that. Right?
Right. Nailed it!
Mike's going off the deep end. Something about product placement. Can you drop by?
Easy, Frankie.
Where the fuck am I going? Take a huge
drop
left.
Away.
Well, fuck. Sorry.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
That's gonna hurt. Game kinda...
in 400 yards, turn left.
Messed up for a second. I was like, what's going on? Building. Thank you.
yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn left.
I will not turn left.
In 400 yards.
Yeehaw! Rocks. Rock. So much water. We are here.
I've arrived at your destination.
I got three more. Scene 103.
There's a new scene. Apparently, we need to take advantage of the presence of a major cultural event to root the story in the zeitgeist.
Okay.
What now?
Get in the car, kid. I'll explain.
Just drive. No questions.
Scene 103. Something at the festival. Floor it, kid! Straight through the festival! Hit the jumps! Apparently the scene's got to go right through the middle of a race or something.
Hit all the people, got it.
Tyler not to fluff his lines this time.
Wait. We're putting the festival in the movie. And Scott Tyler's got lines.
That's right, kid. Up through here. Head for the ramp. Cue the drivers. Cue Scott.
We have got another vehicle on the track, ladies and gentlemen.
No, we don't.
What is going on?
I had no idea
that was going to happen.
The lies.
Let him write his own lines. Here we go.
That was close.
No, it wasn't.
This is very improvised.
You're doing good. Now, out the far side. Keep the speed up.
Victor wanted Frankie to drive this.
Yeah, you're out of your fucking mind.
There we go. That has to be enough for him, right?
No. How fast was I going? Let's see 3 stars. Alright! 244. Nailed it.
Right, kid. We're back in it. Get here when you can.
Another stunt? I'll be right there.
Oh, the lies.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Sure making me drive all over the fucking place, that's for damn sure. Rerouting. Move, cactus. New personal best. That's funny. Wouldn't even mean to do that. This is fine.
turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Well, hello. Oh, go back up there. Found some XP that I haven't found before. I'm going swimming! Aww. I want to go swimming! That's horse shit! Fucking lake.
Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards. Turn left.
I'm going swimming. Damn tree. 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 So many trees. Fuck. I'll just stick on the road. Never safe to do so. Not as long as I'm driving.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Yeehaw!
Turn right.
Tree. I'm not going to get it, but I'm going to go for it. Yes! Nice! I wasn't even expecting to get it, but I regret nothing. Oh boy. My destination.
Hey there.
What's
so
up?
I just got off the phone with the director.
Okay.
And he wants one more stunt.
All the lies.
And not just any stunt. He wants me to jump across the bay.
You'll be fine.
Being chased by a cargo plane.
Yeah.
And there's dialogue all over it.
Oh,
so no driver swapping.
Why?
I think it's time we fessed up to Victor.
Or...
Hang on. If we can't swap drivers, why don't we swap cars?
With one waiting in the motorway tunnel. Right. I need props and another hero car. Do we even have another hero car?
No.
Yes, we do! The one that was too fast for anyone to drive. I'll get it ready over at the bridge.
Great.
Take action.
I'll do the first section and you take over at the tunnel.
We can do this, Frankie. Just drive casual.
Now, Frankie, it is time. We must close the loop. Combine the...
Don't worry about it, kid. We can cut around it. Let's reset and go again.
I'm so confused. I guess no harm goes to the car? Okay. Okay. How fast are we gonna go?
Scene 117.
5 minutes?
Action!
I'll do the first section and you take over at the tunnel.
We can do this, Frankie. Just drive casual.
Now, Frankie, it is time. We must close the loop, combine the dimensions, and transform this conflict into art.
Got a bad feeling about this.
See, you are being torn apart from the inside. It's almost as if there is another Alex Cobalt straining, fighting to take control. Understand? And...
Going 260? Fuck me, running, that's fast. Now what? Then years later.
Go, quick!
Hurry.
I can't act and drive at the same time.
The plane's spinning up. Get to the airfield.
Go! Let's go.
The car's a bit of a handful. This is the high power one Victor asked for, but we never used. So, enjoy.
Whoa! This thing can move.
Can move, but can it though?
We need a line here, I think. Frankie, would you provide something for me, please?
Negative.
I have to return to the future.
Si, muy bien. You capture the conflict perfectly.
Holy shit, this thing can fucking. What the f-
Now, right turn, and follow the plane over the jump. Stunt driver learned to talk, Frankie. You're out of a job.
Not bad. I mean, have a few minutes.
What Frankie said, just hit that jump, and not the plane.
I love my life.
Did I win?
Cut! You did it! We did it! We actually bleeding did it! Amazing! Both of you! I couldn't tell from watching the feeds. Amazing work! Great driving! And, I mean, reasonable acting, too.
I don't know if I did it or not. Really? Oh, so close. So fucking close. Yeah, I'm gonna try it again.
This car's a bit of a handful. This is the high power one Victor asked for, but we never used, so, enjoy?
Whoa! This thing can move!
Here, I think. Frankie, would you improvise something for me, please?
I have to return to the future!
Si, muy bien! You capture the conflict perfectly!
Right turn, and follow the plane over the jump. Stunt driver learned to jump. have a job.
Not bad. I mean, I have a few notes.
What Frankie said, just hit that jump and not the plane.
I love my life.
I'm gonna hit that fucking jump, damn it. $270. How did that fail? Fucking stupid. Stupid! Stupid! I should have passed, damn it.
The car's a bit of a handful. This is the high power one Victor asked for, but we never used, so, enjoy!
Whoa! This thing can move!
Move! Woo! It can move! Oh!
We'd align here, I think. Frankie. Provide something for me, please?
No!
I have to return to the future!
And move!
See, you, in. You capture the conflict perfectly!
And move!
Now, right turn before the plane over the jump! The stunt driver learned to talk, Frankie! You're out of a job!
Not bad. I mean, I have a few notes.
What Frankie said! Just hit that jump, and not the plane!
I love my life.
$2,500, come on, come on, come on, come on! Damn it!
God!
Fuck!
You did it!
Horseshit!
We did it! We actually bleeding, did it!
Horseshit!
Amazing!
Fuck!
Of you.
Shit!
I couldn't tell watching the feeds! Reasonable acting, too.
Ass! Re-fucking try! It's horse shit! I'm gonna try it one more time. And if it's two stars, then fuck it.
Handful. This is the high power one Victor asked for, but we never used, so, enjoy?
Whoa! This thing can move!
Move!
We'd align here, I think. Frankie, would you improvise something for me, please?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
I have to return to the future!
To move!
See, muy bien, you capture the conflict perfectly.
That count?
And cut! You did it! We did it! We actually bleeding did it! Amazing! Both of you! I couldn't tell from watching the feeds. Amazing work! Great driving! And, I mean, reasonable acting too.
I'll take it.
Right, kid. We're
Back in it. Get here when you can.
Another stop? I'll be right there.
This better be the last fucking one.
Take the second exit.
Whee! Whee! Rerouting.
In 400 yards, turn one. In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
I'm sinking!
You have arrived at your destination.
Yep, last scene. Okay.
Right, this is a post-credits scene, and according to the both of you.
Why?
Both of us? He doesn't know I exist, right?
No.
Scene 121A. The two Alexes. Action!
Hey, what do you say we make this one real?
Know it! See you at the finish line!
Ah, yes, this is what we have been working toward. The within made manifest. The conflict, real. The outcome, unknowable.
My we're talking about the conflict, unknowable.
But clever was it.
He's gone. Eat my dust? Bye. That was easy.
Cut and print. And that, with any luck, is definitely, positively a wrap. So, Victor's asked me to join his remake of Rendezvous. Turns out he saw the thing we did in Edinburgh.
Actually, you know, I've got this idea. It's about twins who fight crime.
In cars? I'm in. Tell me more.
Nice. Nailed it. Really? I don't get like a car or big prize? It's horseshit! It's horseshit! What's car mastering? Skill points. Car horn. Do, do, do,
look,
do, do, do,
I know motores, but do, do, I also know no car is complete without a novelty horn.
Favorite cars, the Jeep Trailcat. Yep, that's right. Valuable car. Wow. GTO. I don't know that. All the skills. Gift shop. Super wheel spin. No super wheel spins. Let's do some wheel spins. I'll do a couple. See if we can get a new car. Like that. F. A new car! Oh, nice. It's a Mark II. $35K. Tank bad. Tank bad at all. A new car! Alright, GSX. I've driven a couple of those. A new car! Alright, 2010 Golf R. Don't like the body style as much. It's like the Mark V's, I believe. That might be a Mark VI. No, it's a Mark VI. I'm telling the headlights. I like the Mark VI Jettas, those are nice. 75K, nice. I want that fucking Bugatti. But Chiron. 200K. A new car! I got a style. Oh no! I'm gonna have a crap load of new fucking vehicles to try out. A Fair Lady Z. It's 300Z, right? A Nissan. $45K. $100K. Nice. Maybe I can buy some fucking houses now. Wow, wow, wow. Spinny spin spin. I wouldn't mind that Lamborghini Huracan. A new car! That's a nice car. Wow, wow, wow. A Mark III. I actually got one of those in my driveway. It's not a 98, it's a 96. Wow, wow, wow. W. This will be my last one. A new car! Alright, and I'll see